Welcome to Mystical Minds. I'm your host, Jamie Gerard, and today I will be reading poetry and prose from Danny Martin Gerard. He's the author of the Poetic Cues trilogy. You can find his work at dannygs.fortoday.com or Mystical Minds YouTube channel and podcast, co-owned with myself, Jamie Gerard. Your power. An untapped potential. Release all pessimism, fears, and bitterness, and allow God to unfold what He has in store. He has unlimited favor and abundance waiting for you to claim yours. If you simply just be and allow His Spirit to lead, you'll be astounded by your power and untapped potential within. Thank you so much, Danny G. That was amazing. I believe this poem completely with all of my heart and soul. And I believe it's happening with me. I went through a major truck accident, and finally after that, I let go of my ego and I'm allowing God to open the doors for me. And things are happening that it's so amazing. And I feel so good. I've never felt so good in my entire life. And I finally let go of my ego and just allow the doors to open. I follow the doors. I do things that I would never do before in my life. But it's so amazing because it's allowing things to open up. It's just, I love it so much. I love life again. And I hope everybody listening can find the same thing I have. I believe if you follow love, whatever that is deep inside of you, just follow that, you'll be happy. With love, thank you so much for listening and have a beautiful day.